want to talk to me?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Tell me who you are and what you're doing here.
Yeah, I'm Harald Vogel, and this is my first exhibition. So we have the evening show, and I just sold my first picture, actually.
Wow.
Yes, just 5 minutes ago. So
incredible. Which one?
Nice. This one here. The skateboard picture.
That's a great shot. You know I love it. So tell me, how did you wind up getting into the show?
Yes, I was in the NYU class of you, and that was including the option to exhibit in the end, and here I am. So I'm showing my street photography, and the topic is city interaction, so I want to kind of show people situations with a certain mood or some tension sometimes, and that's kind of the collection of shots I'm showing tonight.
Okay. Yeah. You printed these rather big. They're very nice, very impressive. What size is this?
16 by 20 for the portrait mode ones, and 11 on 14 for the landscape ones.
Okay. Yeah. So I'm going to take a look at these, and I want to thank you because you really pulled this off. This is a great show.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
So I love to see things like this.
Did you put this photo where?